type of work I'm interested in is probably behind the scenes, so visiting locations and sets, and also having a look at some of the actors that are playing their parts in different projects, and learning the special tricks and special effects of the trade. What I like to do in my spare time is probably doing some research on the latest updates and news, and also the latest in movies and TV, video games, music. Probably that I have autism, so I basically have a lot of different ways of expressing myself and also and how I see the world. What makes me unique is that I'm very helpful to others and also helping them go through a greater path.